So Ben Owusu here for Liverpool Live TV, the LIMF 2014 launch with Yaw Owusu, the curator, the master, the prince, I'm going to call you. Saying to Joe earlier that Joe is the king. Oh, okay. So you are the prince, but you know,
I'll take that.
You're next to the succession.
I'll take that.
How are you going to top last year's festival? Because it was absolutely incredible.
I'm going to top it basically by looking at what worked last year, or I've looked at what worked last year and built on it. So the Sefton Park element was really successful last year, making that bigger and better, making it deeper quality, you know what I mean? Added two elements to it. We brought the academy to the park, which is quite exciting. Not just the performance element, but all the workshops and activity. The animation of the park improved, but we've got the international emerging stage this year, which is really exciting to me. International emerging sound, so that's artists from all around the world, cutting edge, all different genres, coming to Liverpool to perform as part of LIMF Summer Jam. I think their lineup per day on the central stage, the main stage, is stronger.
I'm
excited.
So we can see some of the artists who are going to be performing behind us, but how did you actually come to the conclusion as who you were going to put on?
I think, you know, I'm a fan of music, I'm a fan of good music, I'm a fan of great projects and creativity. So it's just about connecting, you know. Like, I do a lot of walking around and having chats to people and listen to what people like and what people are excited by, and I just try to stay close to that. And I've got this vision in my head of where LIMF should be and how it's going to get there and what's going to define it. And when I'm having these conversations, always in the back of my mind, I kind of know, yeah, okay, organically, this feels right. This, you know what I mean? Steve Levine, someone who I've done a little bit of work with. And when we started talking about doing one of the commissions this year, he come with ideas, I come with ideas, bouncing back and forth. And I was like, yeah, this feels right. Do you know what I mean? It's right. It's a synergy for him to have Boy George because of his connection with Boy George. You know, it's a synergy for him to work with Bernard Butler. You know, it's all that.
He's got a synergy and he's got a connection with Stevie Wonder, so maybe next year you can get Stevie Wonder.
Well, next year's theme would suggest that we potentially would look at something like that. But this year, for this year, we tried to keep it UK-based, and we were focusing on world first by collaboration, and that's the theme that all the commissions are under. I'm really excited about that. When you ask me what's different, that's one of the big differences. So, to be honest, that's the way I'm going to keep going with the festival. I'm going to keep going with what feels right.
Cool. And I think that's push the feeling on. To quote T Street Band, push the feeling on. Yaw, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.